UK scientists studying ibuprofen as coronavirus treatment. Scientists from London's Guy's and St. Thomas's NHS Foundation Trust, King's College, and proprietary drug research firm SEAT are conducting a trial to determine if ibuprofen, a common anti-inflammatory drug and painkiller, could help hospitalized coronavirus patients. They are hoping that the drug could act as a low-cost treatment for patients experiencing breathing difficulties and prevent the need for mechanical ventilators. The randomized trial, which has been named Liberate, will involve half of the patients receiving only standard care and the other half receiving standard care along with ibuprofen. The BBC reports that the researchers will give the patients a special formulation of ibuprofen called Flarin in a lipid capsule. People with conditions such as arthritis already take this form of ibuprofen, while most people purchase ibuprofen from their pharmacies as regular tablets. Flarin is available in the UK and is different from tablets because it's supposed to protect the stomach. It is currently sold by Inverse Limited, a London-based company that focuses exclusively on the rapid commercialization of Flarin. SEAC laboratory studies suggest that Flarin may be even more effective than the commonly sold form of ibuprofen in preventing respiratory distress among COVID-19 patients. The researchers say that studies on animals suggest ibuprofen could act as a treatment for acute respiratory distress syndrome, which is a common complication of severe coronavirus. Professor Mitul Mehta from King's College London explained that they need to conduct a trial to show that the evidence actually matches what they expect to happen. Richard Beale, an intensive care medicine professor at the NHS Trust, said, COVID-19 has very few treatment options because it is a new illness, which is why their clinical trial is necessary. He said the clinical trial will assess whether this unique formulation of an established drug benefits patients. At the start of the pandemic, there were concerns that ibuprofen possibly aggravated coronavirus patients' conditions. In March, French Health Minister Olivier Véran warned that non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs such as ibuprofen could alleviate patients' infections. He advised patients with mild COVID-19 symptoms to consume paracetamol instead. However, he soon backtracked and said there was no proof ibuprofen makes COVID-19 worse. A review by the UK's Commission on Human Medicines then concluded that ibuprofen was not only safe for COVID-19 patients, but could also lower their temperature and provide relief from flu-like symptoms.